Alright guys, just spawned in, and look at here, C&FBros Great World 2.0 is back, and for the first time, this actually looks like a good spawn. That's all I hope, that I can like have some terrain, like a good terrain to build stuff on. I got the amount of resources. I definitely got the amount of resources. But the true thing is it flat or somewhat? And there's a village over there. Okay, this is actually insane. You guys don't know how long I've been trying to get a good spawn. Man. I've tried this video 6 times now. That's 6. You wanna know how long that's taken? Roughly an hour. Like an hour of work trying to find a somewhat good spawn. Hopefully, guys, this is it. Hopefully. Why are there gonna be sad music playing in the back? Why, they've just known I've been here for so long that I just need some music. Is it just me or is like Minecraft music like... Oh, baby wolf. Is it like just me or like Minecraft music sad? Like just depressing music. Potatoes! I'm about to just turn this off because it's like actually... Why is it gonna be so sad and like depressing? This is a good village too. I went the complete wrong way. Oh my gosh, it's getting louder too. Alright, you guys may hear some water in the background. That is my turtle tank. Sorry about that, but yeah, just ignore it. Bro, oh my gosh. Oh my, it's so loud. It is so loud. It literally keeps getting louder too. Bro, why is it gotta be so loud? Oh my gosh. Oh. Peace. Oh no, we're still going. This music is so annoying. Oh my! Oh, 2 emeralds. I'll take it. You have a bed as well. A blacksmith. Okay. Okay. Nothing. What about over here? Probably nothing. Oh, there is something. Oh, I've already looted it. Okay, so there is nothing. No worries though. No worries. Speedrun. Da-na-na-na. Crafting table. Turn all that into the woods. This. There we go. I got a wooden axe. I'll make a pickaxe too, because I know I'll need it. I got plenty of foods. And I know this has a guaranteed chest up here. What? No way! No way I get that lucky. No way I'm actually this lucky. Oh my gosh, and that's so much wood. Why is there so much? Have I even looted this whole thing yet? I think I have actually. Besides this building over here. That's it. Now we can check this out. This can literally get me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That gets me an entire another portal. Okay, that's okay. That's really good, actually. That is insane. I'll take that, too. That's really good, too. Oh, my gosh. And 2 pieces of obsidian already. Almost 2 iron ingots right there. Ooh. I can't get that, can I? Nope. Can't get that iron yet. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We'll come back, because I have found the place where I'm going to live. Which is not on this map, but it's, I don't necessarily know where I'm going to live, but I know the general area, which is going to be about over here. I hate that. That's so annoying. That's going to be roughly over here, right inside this lava pool. Yeah, no, no, definitely no. Yeah, no, I'm not going to go anywhere near that now. Because I was already afraid of getting knocked in, but, you know, gotta flex, gotta hit a little quick flex. Quick emote. Gonna get some wood, and then I should be good to go for quite some time. Well, not quite some time, just, like, very little time, but, you know, I've already gotten, like, a whole bunch of wood. And find a decently flat area to build the beginning of a home. What is it going to look like? Not a clue. Not a clue at all. The thing is, I kind of want to involve some sandstone. Because, like, sandstone just brings that different texture. Or stone. I could just do regular, like, brick. You know? I could do that. Where am I going to live? I know where I'm going to live. Come on. Oh, okay. I'm gonna live right over by this little lake. Ooh, you know what would be a cool idea? Is if, sorry about that guys, bit of a weird cut there, but something that'd be cool. Would it work though? No, it wouldn't work. I was hoping like I could build from like top of that mountain across or something, but like that just wouldn't work. So, what I could do is I could build a nice little starting home here, and then in the future if I need expansions, I could always move across the lake or whatever. But first things first, I think I'm going to build it up here. I don't want to clear a whole lot of land out, but yeah, this first episode is going to be really boring, guys. I'm sorry about that. But, that's like a really good area. It's actually a really good area too. You know what I could do? I could build like a big house here. A bridge over. Have it over there. That's a good idea. And over there. Oh, dude, this is gonna be so good. You guys are gonna love this series if that turns out to be well. Oh my gosh, really? If it's not one thing, it's another. I tell ya. This first video is gonna be really boring, guys, but, off camera, I'm gonna get a bunch of supplies, and then we're gonna record the second video, but, yeah, I'm gonna record the next video right after this one, but, to end this first episode off, I'm going to get a bunch of materials here.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, if I can. No, really? Hey. Or we could just end it here. In the sunset.
Yes, sir.
Wood and supplies and stuff like that. But yeah, and maybe by episode 3, 4, or 5, Finn will be in. But the next couple episodes, he'll probably not be in. Maybe. I know he won't be in the next episode, but what a way to end it, guys. Yeah, I guess I really have nothing else to say, but, like, hope you guys enjoyed this series and get back into it, but, yeah. See you guys next time. Peace.